G'day mates and welcome back. This is Quirky, and what in the name of frozen hell is that thing? A skeleton? What the hell? Oh God, there's more of them. Oh God. Seriously, what the heck is that thing? Is it like ice version of a skeleton? Oh God. Panic. Panic. Ah. Why did I think exploring at night was a good idea? Wait, what the heck? Oh God. Oh God. Yeah. That's not good. Did I get him? Please tell me I got him. Ah, jeez. Never going exploring at night again. Ooh, that's a shiny looking arrow. Anyway, back to base. I want out of here. Ooh, is that a pumpkin? Yes, that's a pumpkin. And there's spiders on my butt. You might take me, but you'll never take my pumpkin. Yeah. Yep. Not even gonna go there. Creeper. Another creeper. Quick, run. Ah, there's another one. Crap. Where's my base? Where's my base? Here it is. Ah, no. Not good. Not good. Really bad. Really bad. Panic! What the hell was that noise? Oh God, look at them all over there. Jeez. Come on, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Ah, oh, come on. Right, inside. Where's my bed? Oh. What the frick? Yeah, portal, by the way, we'll come back to that. Oh, man. That was terrifying. Okay, right. Any loot? There's some more of the suckers. Come here. Headshot. Woo. Was it? Was that them making that noise? What was that noise? Didn't even get anything good out of it. Aww. Ice, ice. Baby. Oh, I'm sorry. Not interested in any more mobs, thank you very much. Where's my base? Oh, there it is. Don't mind me, I'm just lost. Well, that teaches me for going exploring. Jeez. Never doing that again. Just went too far, night fell, and oh god, panic. Now what the heck? Oh, did I not pick up that shiny arrow? Aw, man. I wanted to see what it did. Oh well. Drop off all of the stuffs. Pumpkin! Get to mark that off the wall. Yes! Right. Let's make this happen. Let's go home. Jeez! And I hear a ghast. Holy cow! Alright. Whew! Where's the ghast? Stay away from me! I'm so terrified right now, like my heart is just, oh, in my throat. Okay. Okay. How am I going to get out of here? Can't really see what's going on. Looks pretty solid above me, though. Oh, I don't want to dig up, though. Ugh. It's not safe down here, friggin' lava. Hmm. I don't hear it anymore. That does not necessarily mean that I'm safe. Let's use the slow pickaxe for this, I think. Let's put blocks in the other hand, because I do not feel like burning to a crisp today. Okay, surface. We have found surface. I hear pigmen. Worried about them. I hear a ghast, though. Oh man, I am freaking out. Hello? Holy crap. My portal's about there. Oh dear. Whoa, hang on, what? Hang on. Fortress! Fortress! Right. Need to get over there. Forget going home. This is too important. Oh, I should have gone down there. Hang on. Ah, ghast! Where is it? Where is it? Where's my bow? Panicking! Where is it? Holy crap! Oh. I killed a ghast. I killed a ghast in survival with a bow and arrow. What? Oh. Speechless. Did it drop anything? Doesn't look like it. Holy crap, and I got an achievement. What the heck was that? Alright, don't know how I managed that, but I'll take it. Whoa, hello there. This the same? Yeah, probably would be. Wow! Right, okay, let's get up there. Alright, here we go. Ended up pillaring up because that was just easier. And didn't get shot off by a ghast, so that's nice. Whoa, hello there. No. This is sweet. I've never found one of these in survival before. Oh my god, I've got a blaze rod. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Too close. Okay. Right. Ooh, okay. Let's just leave that alone for now. Go have a looky in this direction. Holy crap! Holy crap! That's... Whoa! We got blazers, we've got magma cubes. Wither skeletons. Whoa! Jesus. Feeling a little bit out of my depth, I'll be honest. Woohoo! Ah! Oh, come on. Don't hit the pigmen, for the love of God! Oh, crap! Oh, that's not good. That's not good. They're not gonna go out, are they? Damn netherrack. Man, I'm getting good at this bow and arrow thing. Ah! Stop burning! Oh, come on! Did I get it? Oh, there's like more. Oh, okay. Right. Okay. Anything else that wants to kill me? Ah! Yes. Jeez. Okay. Think we're good? Let's go have a sticky beak down here. Hello, Mr. Pigman. I have no beef with you. If I could just get past you there, that'd be great. Alright, that's where the spawner is, I think, up there. Is that where I just came from? Yeah. What the hell is that? Oh, jeez. Here I was wondering what that noise was. What the heck? Oh. They dropped coal? No, 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 Blaze. No, no. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Ah, cool. Look at this. Ooh. Do I want to go up there? No, not really. Let's just stick our head up. Oh, hello there. Yeah. I'm getting good at this. Oh no, not ghasts. No. That first ghast was a fluke, I'm not an expert. Holy cow. Oh, and this doesn't... Oh man. This doesn't meet up with that bit. Not here anyway. Oh jeez. I hate ghasts so much. Man, I want to go over there. That place is huge. Oh, there he is. Can I do it? No. Can I do it? Oh. Man, that would have been some pro skills right there on my part. If I had nailed that. Damn. Oh, man, I want to go over there. Can I go over there? Nope. I'm not going out over that lava with ghasts around. Just no. Just no. Oh, there's a lot more over here, though. Whoa. Oh, crap. I was going to walk right off that. That's cool, though. Can I get over there somehow? Can I get over there? Okay, I think I'm going to try digging through here, maybe. Whoa. I actually don't like using this pickaxe here. Whoa! Crap! Shut up, ghast! Whew. I hate lava here. I hate it. And I hate ghasts. I hate pigmen. But mostly ghasts. Okay, I'm here. Here we go. Made it. Got magma cubes, not worried about them. I probably should be, but I'm not. Hello! Just die, ghast! Just go away! Right in my friggin' ear! Oh boy. Oh crap. I'm not cut out for this! I want the ghast to piss off, I want the blazes to die. Stop shooting at me! Stop it! pro at this, I tell you, I'm a pro. Oh yeah, that felt good. Where are they shooting from? Where are they? Man, the noise is in my ear right now. I'm freaking out. Seriously, where are the blazers? Why are they shooting at me if they can't see me? Are they down there? Ah, that explains it. There they are. Hey! Aw, man. I thought I got him. I thought I got him. Whoa. Nah, that's it. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I can come back. Oh, you bastard! Stay still. Let me shoot you. Yes! 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 That's what I needed to do. Oh, god damn it. I'd tell it to burn in hell, but, you know. Okay, so I managed to get down without dying. Not for lack of effort, though. Oh, go away, ghasts. Had enough of you already. So what I'm going to try and do now is get home again. Goddamn Soul's End. Jeez. Right. Where am I? I know roughly where my portal should be. Means I need to go a little bit this way. Then over that way a fair bit. So let's find somewhere a bit safer to dig. And then dig. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Right. Where am I? Alright. So it should be just up here somewhere, I think. Hopefully. Did I get my maths right? There it is! There it is! I did it! I did it! I did it! And I have literally got a straight line through to the other portal. That is sweet! Shut up, Ghast! Even you can't ruin this for me. I made it! Yes! Yes! Guys, I'm home! Glad to see that you're all still villagers and not zombies. That's sweet. Oh. Hi there. Did you miss me? Because I did not miss your stupid face at all. Oh, come on. Ah. I'm home. Yay. That's a zombie villager. Oh, crap. Nope. Nope. Where'd that creeper go? Whoa, Jesus. Ah, it's all going wrong. Why didn't I end the episode when I got into bed? Aw, man. God, I hate creepers. I hate them so much. Well, there's just one small thing I need to do. Cheers, guys.